Finnish girls against the background of the Chephren Pyramid, Egypt, 1910. Downtown Boston, 1910. These Boston firefighters pose with a new fire engine in the 1920s. The largest and smallest man of his time. Robert Wadlow, 2.72 meters, and Clarence Houghton, 71 centimeters, year 1937. Burning Grumman F6F Hellcat. February 25, 1945.